We've been having this argument for a long ass time now, and keep in mind it's 3 o'clock in the morning, but fuck it. So I'm sitting there and I'm playing certain songs and I'm thinking, you know what I'm saying? I say, you know what? This album's lit. And he always either has to come back with it. You know what? I think it was all me that came up with this.
I think so too.
And I had to let you know that you were a fucking idiot. So basically, in short, the two albums are Rodeo versus DS2. So you're looking at Travis Scott versus Future, bro. There's no fucking competition, honestly.
Hold on, wait. What are we talking about?
This is Future's best album. But
exactly.
This is arguably one of Travis Scott's best albums too, bro.
But see, you're always trying to say,
this isn't even one of Travis Scott's best albums.
But this was good too.
No,
DS2 was great.
I'm not gonna be stupid.
Rodeo doesn't come close to DS2. I honestly listened to like 3 songs on that album, and then I'm finished.
Says the person who doesn't know real music. If you only listen to 3 songs on that album, then obviously your opinion cannot be trusted.
How often do you hear DS2 songs versus Rodeo?
Are you serious? I hear Rodeo songs all the time.
Rodeo, I feel like you know it too. Like, Rodeo is not better than DS2, bro. It's DS2.
DS2 is lit. It's definitely a classic, but Rodeo.
DS2
when
was
you
like.
Talk the... about body of work versus body of work. Rodeo, bro. We're not even gonna do this. We just wanna get straight into it.
I'm gonna
see
you,
which one is better. Honestly, the beginning of the album was annoying with him smacking on the fucking Dirty Sprite.
Yeah, I just fucked your bitch. That's so Gucci.
Honestly, I don't have to play the rest of it. He said, I'll fuck your bitch with some Gucci flip-flops, and that shit took Gucci flip-flops.
Okay, yeah,
to all fucking roof. All you stupid niggas bought $400 flip-flops. You're an idiot, bro. It's not gonna be better.
I just took a piss and I see.
Bitch, I'ma choose dirty over you. You know I ain't scared of
lose. They don't like it when you tell them the truth.
I'd rather be real than you.
Honestly, you did not have a good intro.
What intro did you have?
You design,
this shit was hard, honestly.
Right, son. His music is too good, bro.
That's all
I'm
saying.
Because I'm not trying to get copyrighted for this good ass music.
God damn it!
That's not
pissing you, bitch!
That's not better than thought it was a drop.
You play Serve the Bass?
This was a fucking hit.
Serve the Bass?
Terrence, this wasn't a hit?
No!
Alright, this went ahead.
I don't give a fuck about the hoe I let God hit. I play the games of thrones with you.
That shit was hot!
That's ball game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's honestly a really good song. One of the few. And that's just the first part of the song. Then the song, look.
Made a lot of money on this side. Lost a lot of money on this side.
Like, honestly, they know. Everybody knows. Everybody fucks with that song, dog. That's
perfect. Perfect.
God damn, bro. This is a hit.
Bro, you can play this whole album and just be fine. Come on, bro.
Turn it down.
Alright, I'm literally holding off on hits. I'm gonna kill you with the last track that I play.
Bandana right around your head.
This Future right here is better than every Future on that album.
Ain't nobody chilling.
You're exhausting all of your hits.
I'm already at 3,500.
This is the third song in the album. Fuck you, me.
Alright.
You had to go all the way to the bottom on your list to get to a hit.
I'm literally dancing around this shit to try to save you.
Ladies hold up the champagne, a whole lot of it.
God damn!
And you know that. My bathtub beside the swimming pool. Backstroke to my living room. I was born in a, what do you say? I was born with a something spoon.
I was born with a mean mug. I was born with nappy head drinking breast milk out of lean cup.
Yeah.
Look at these niggas! I gotta buy a pocketbook with these niggas!
Everybody knows that drink goes.
I wanna hear how that one is.
One of the biggest hits of the year. There's nothing on that album better than this.
That was definitely a hit.
Where your ass was at?
Y'all,
where your ass was at?
Do you remember when this came out, bro?
This is what changed right here, look.
Where your ass was at when we took
the city? Oh, what are you talking about?
When all the dogs needed help. Lawyers in that commissary ain't gonna pay itself.
Where your ass was at?
I was trapping out the bathroom.
I tell you, it's like a classroom.
I forgot all the fucking words, but it's a hit.
I actually really fucked with that song and still do. It's hard to hate on, so honestly, I'm not about to hate on that album.
Nigga said, I buy my neighbor's house if they complain about the noise.
That's crazy. Yeah, that's hard.
Because he can afford it.
That nigga cannot afford his neighbor's house. He lives in Kanye's neighborhood.
How much is the house?
$1.3 million.
The nigga's $70 million rich!
You think them houses over there only $1.3 million? Nigga tripping.
Even if it's $10 million, he can afford it.
Let me chill. Damn, because you real live, Big Ryan. All
right, it's facts.
What's that?
Facts? Another Drake line.
And I'm just going down the line. This is a this song is better than every song on that album.
Yeah. I forgot all about this song.
Ooh, from the 9 on the music middle. The music is just better, bro. Let's hold on, look. Future's not on his level, bro.
You're crazy.
Future's not on that level.
The shit is good, bro. But it
Future's not on that level, bro.
That shit is good, but it's an air freshener, which means it's great for a little while. I think you're just like,
are you kidding me? I can play that song every single day of my life. Go ahead.
You know this is one of your favorite songs on the album. So don't even stand there. And it, I guarantee you smile when you start rapping.
Jump out of nowhere, nigga, like I'm a slave now.
That shit definitely thumps.
Brooklyn, ride with us. Got my jeweler, ride with me.
Come on, bro.
Do it for double, he gone.
Honestly, bro, this shit
like, goes. Good God. Yeah.
That shit in his south.
Don't I think the best. That, yeah, now,
that,
Cody right now. Yeah.
That shit hot, boy.
Future is the king of the mumble rap.
He is definitely king mumble
king.
Rap. He's definitely like
he's king,
the LeBron James of mumble rap, yeah. Bro. There's this little Kawhi Leonard's out there, but he's definitely LeBron James of mumble rap.
Telling you, bro.
So what's my last joint that I can play? Honestly,
you have nothing left.
I'm not playing. No, I'm.
You've exhausted everything. Haven't
I have
you?
Not. This was more of a hit than every song on your album. Say you in the middle of the club, right? And you're like, oh, I'm just go up here looking for your friend. In this place, just know your ass is getting ready to get trampled because they're going to be jumping around. Look. Yeah, niggas are going to go crazy for this job.
You talking about a club.
I honestly thought this was your last song.
So you sleep.
He sleep. He don't remember.
But I do know what your last song is going to be.
Oh my God, bro.
This is what have niggas nodding their head on the fucking wall, boy.
A strip club, lounge, regular club.
Strip club
doesn't fucking matter, bro. You could be on a football field. If you go to the Redskins game and they're playing this in the stadium, you go on foot mouth and you shopping to play this. Yeah. I had to graduate. This is a fucking hit. This is an amazing song.
This is an amazing song. This is a lot of people's favorite song from this album.
Son, this is my thing, bro.
It doesn't really matter, Terrence. You're not winning.
Future has one lane. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but his shit sounds good because he partners with people like Zaytoven.
Damn, I thought this was your last song.
You don't know what my last song is, and it's crazy.
Can you imagine Travis Scott on this song?
This shit gets a huh? That's all I have to play. I'm literally bodying you. I think right now, if we would have stopped the video, people would be like, well, that nigga played Blue or Bad, that nigga played Colossal, that nigga played...
Shit. That was this album? Yes, boy! As soon as you hear that, you're like, hold on a minute. Who playing that Travis?
I can tell, baby, I can tell.
It ain't no competition, dog.
I can tell you about them nights down in Fort Bill.
Let me tell you this. Travis Scott uses his voice like an instrument, dog.
Here we go.
He uses his voice like a
better
tool.
Better than the...
They're like,
yeah. Way better.
We're not going to say fuck that. We're not saying way better. But Travis uses his voice, I think, in a more creative way than Young Thug.
Damn. We didn't write that down that you said that.
No, like Travis Scott is too talented, bro. Like, you do not take away, like, from the talents of Travis Scott, bro.
damn, I love this song.
Hey, you over 25 in the club right now.
We've been at the laundromat
all day. Okay, this is definitely a hit. I'm not even gonna front. This is a hit.
We've been at the
laundromat. What are you talking about?
They got blood on that money and I still count it. They got blood on that money.
Doesn't matter, bro. It doesn't matter what Travis Scott. Travis Scott gotta do all of that synthy shit, cause if he just does that, niggas don't care.
You have Travis Scott fucked up, bro.
He gotta do that ooh shit that he does, which I fucking love, but it's a whole lot of shit that he gotta do. It doesn't matter. We talking about DS2 right now. One of the most legendary, niggas wanted to get nominated for a Grammy for Best Rap Album because it was so damn good. It won't stack up, I promise. It ain't no competition, dog. That's a motherfucking rap. That's a rap. Which one is that?
Did you have the time of your life? Let's have the after party in my place. Do you have some spare change on you for the hundreds I'll throw in your face?
Hey!
Oh, yeah, I remember this. Yeah. It was a cinematic effect right here.
All these honeys.
Oh my god, I forgot about this song. That song is too good. This nigga's like, hold right, pause video, go listen to the whole track, come back to the video.
What's that song you wanted me to play?
Go ahead, play your last one. Who went first? Obviously, you went first. No, you not about to go last. I go last. My last track? I know what your last track is.
Fuck you, boy. Stop looking at my damn playlist.
I know the album.
You don't. What's my last song? What'd it start with?
F. And it's the greatest. What you talking about?
You talking about a club. You talking about, oh, if you in the club and you standing around.
Fuck
but
that.
But that's not what we basing a good album on.
You in the club and you lit. And it's jumps everywhere. Bitches everywhere. Sorry. Females everywhere. Right?
And you like, shit, I'm trying. I need to loosen up. You get a couple drinks in you.
Me.
And this shit come on.
God damn. A lot of niggas forgot this was on the fucking album. What are you talking about?
Honestly, bro. Industry niggas will tell you that this is a fucking hit.
Oh my god. It's a fucking
god damn, dog.
And I'm not gonna get copywritten. That's just the chorus. When this nigga starts rapping, I'm hot like a sauna, yeah. Hold on, wait. Hey, I love it the way that she fuck with me, yeah.
We don't get no fuss, yeah. And it is not grayed out on his. The real Travi fans already know what's going down. For you future lost niggas, y'all need to get hip. Oh my God, son. This song is...
Niggas gonna fuck with Travi, bro.
Niggas, no! Like, niggas like, why y'all even making this video? I really want y'all to see the turn of the song. Like, honestly, future songs go straight ahead. Future songs are 40-yard dashes. Fucking Travis Scott songs are literally like a fucking trail, bro. Like going on a fucking hike. I'm here with it, then I'm here
sometimes
with it.
Sometimes you don't want to go on a fucking hike.
And
then
it ends there. It is a good body of music. Like, I'm going to show y'all the turn of the song. Watch how the song turns. I feel like we just transitioned to a whole new scene. Look at that. Look at that.
Young Thug?
We didn't even know he was on it. And we only did it 27 seconds in.
Call your friends, let's get drunk. Call your friends, let's get drunk.
Call your friends, let's get drunk. Call your friends, let's get drunk.
This is the one where he be talking about skeeting, ain't it? First of all, Justin Bieber bodied this song. Young Thug bodied this song. This song is absolutely amazing. It's called Maria.
I'm drunk.
So your last testimony for the album is what? Mine is DS2 has too many fucking hits for you to say that that album is better. Granted, it might be a better artistic album. Oh, he's more creative. This nigga Future has too many hits on DS2. From Colossal to Slave Master to fucking Blow a Bag, Fuck Up Some Commas, Stick Talk, Rotation, Trap Niggas. It's too many hits. Now, if you listen to WPGC all day or WKYS 95.5 all day, the radio, then you probably gonna agree because most of them songs put on the radio. But honestly, everybody knows that Travis Scott's body of work is way better, and that body of work is gonna sit higher in the rafters than Future.
It's not gonna last longer.
Come on, bro. I can go to Future. I can go to. I can go to the store right now and get DS2 for $3.99.
You cannot
go to the store and get Rodeo for $19.99.
That's not
classic
true.
Albums deluxe. DS2.
You want Future? Oh,
does Future have a better album?
You want DS2? Let me go check clearance.
If you are a decent being, actually,
or if you know common sense,
if you have a fucking brain, please comment and agree with me that DS2 is the better album. Hey, look, throw the fucking albums our way if you want us to compare two albums. Because the first time we did it, we didn't really get too many suggestions, you know what I mean? Recommendations.
So, hold on.
If y'all think we need to review two albums, what do you mean?
A lot of people say, well, I shouldn't say it.
What should I?
Say what?
What they said we should do next.
Which one?
Take Care and Good Kid, Mad City.
Take Care is better than Good Kid,
You're
Mad City.
You're a bruh idiot.
Take Care is better than Good Kid, Mad City, bro.
It's not.
Sign.
Alright. Hey. So, Take Care is better than Good Kid, Mad City.
Hell no. Just save it.
Are you kidding me? It's Good Kid, Mad City.